Hello everyone, Epic Clips here, and today we're going to be doing some Rocket League Rumble. So I'm here, joined by There Can Only Be Two, also known as What's Not Even Steven or Tim. He's behind the whole Rocket League modding community, and we're going to be going through basically all the power-ups that came out and what's new with Rocket League Rumble in general. So, how we're going to start off with this video is with one thing, is opening a case, because these are new. Basically, in games, it's a random drop. There's two crates, Champion Crate 1 and Champion Crate 2, right? Is that what it is?
Yeah.
And either you, you know, they both have different things in them, and you need keys to open them, which you buy keys. But I bought 20 keys, and honestly, it's going to take forever to get through that. So we've got a couple nice things that we can get in here. This is what I want the most. I think the breakout dot matrix. I really want those. The Dominus GT is really nice. I already have the Tsumi. The Trinity Tail is nice, and I love the wheels. And then there's Mystery Decal. So let's use the key and see what we get. Alright, Tim, I'm fucking nervous. Once we get the Takumi again, I'll be really pissed off. I mean, it's not that bad. I could always trade it, but.
You better not get the Dominus GT. I can't believe Zach already got it.
Okay. I got a Dominus Decal. Okay. Oh, it's not terrible. It's not that good. It's not. Do you want to see it? Okay.
Here we go. Oh, I guess I go to menu.
Yeah. Let's go. I'll show you what it looks like on the Dominus. Where is it? Oh, it's not terrible. It's not really.
Oh, yeah.
That's the one that you have.
The one that no, that's the one Zach had.
The one that you have the boobs like, in the front of the car.
I was like, Zach can have that. I don't want it.
Okay, so. We're going to, let me just get my, what did I have on this usually? I don't even remember. Do I usually use wings on my, yeah, that's what I do. Okay, so, oh, also, okay, new things. So there's presets. So here's a whole bunch of presets that we have. And that's really amazing. And what else you can do in the garage, as you can see, there's a whole new thing, is you can create a new preset, and then you can just randomize it. And we can use this random terrible car or that, so it could be pretty fun for streams and stuff. And also the managed inventory is a little bit different, and everything else is pretty standard. Here's the Takumi, and here's all the little decals for it, so it's pretty cool. And I think is that it, that's all they've done to the garage, right,
besides trading.
Oh, and also you can set things to orange and like blue specifically. So like I can have this for blue team and then this for orange team, and all you have to do is right click. Do you know what it is on controller, or is it you have to use mouse?
I always use mouse.
Okay, so you have to right click and then you can set everything to different teams, which is pretty cool, because in RLCS we had different colors for each team. And then also before we get in there, they added 3 stadiums. Let's get to them really quickly. And it, when you're loading up a match, as you can see here, it shows you a little preview of the map. So this is one of them, Octagon, which is basically just a big octagon. It's a little weird. I don't know how I really feel about it. I haven't really played on it that much. It's not the greatest. It's really great advice, right, Tim? It's not the greatest.
It's big. What it is.
Then what did they add? Urban Central Dawn, right? Was that, that's the other one?
My favorite, yep.
This map is orgasmic. Honestly, this is one of my favorite maps. And the other map that they added is actually my favorite map, but this one's so nice. It's just the lighting and everything looks so amazing. The map is
so well done. You can finally see on it.
Yeah, instead of the night map that you can't see shit. And then here's the other one that they added, which is DFH Stadium Stormy, which gives you a little bit of a mist, and I really like it. It looks really cool, and just the whole design of the map is really nice, and it's kind of cool to have a stormy little map, because I don't think we have another map like that. So, as for the biggest thing put in this update is Rumble, and we're going to get into that right now. And a little minor little thing that they did is in training, if we can get there really quickly. You're not,
not gonna
literally like the brightest color in the world, and you can see your car. Oh, wonderful.
Of course.
Yep. Okay, so basically in the beginning of the game, you have 10 seconds, and in those 10 seconds you have your power up, and basically you get power-ups every 10 seconds. So the whole game of Rocket League for 10 seconds is normal, and then you get whatever you get. It's all random, just like the crates and everything. But also, I want to say about the crates is they're different numbers, like different set numbers than what you get for regular drops. So technically speaking, you can get a random drop and a crate in the same game because they go off of different numbers. So this first one that we got, I don't even know what the name of it is. What would you call it? The buffer?
Which one did you get?
I don't remember the name of the one with the fist, the yellow fist, the buff guy. Basically what it does is it puts your car on roids and you get really strong hits and you demo people no matter how slow you're going. So let's put that on. It's a little timed. I've got to actually touch the ball so you guys can... Oh, okay. Well, this isn't happening.
Sorry, I ruined that.
All right, well, he was using it, and that's why he got such a strong hit off of it. So that was a really bad impression of the first little thing. Maybe I'll put in a little clip of someone using the little buff thing, because I'm sure I'll get it again. So what I just got is freeze, which is that. I didn't actually do that, but someone else did. This one's pretty good with defense or killing people's spikes like that, which we'll get into what spikes are in just a second. Okay, we gotta wait another 10 seconds to get our next power-up. Let's see if we get something different. Okay, so we got car transfer, which is a little bit weird. So basically what you can do is I go to that guy over there, press the R button, and I transfer with his car, and now he's stuck in the hole. So that one's pretty cool. It can be pretty good on offense and on defense if you time it right. Let's see what we get. Oh, my favorite. It's the punching glove.
Spikes.
Basically, which spikes. Spikes are OP. Basically, this is used for everything. You can just punch the ball. Which I actually had a teammate hit, an opponent hit the ball at the same time, so it didn't really go anywhere. But that's a pretty useful one for defense and offense. So you can punch the ball as far as you
want. I don't know if you're still talking because you cut out.
Oh, really? I still am. Do you hear me now, Tim? Okay, well, I think Discord's having some problems. Hopefully the audio on the recording isn't going wrong. But this is something that we like to call crazy wheels. So basically, if I point at a person and shoot them, they will just uncontrollably boost, as you can see that guy fly away there. Which, it does give you 100% boost, but you do have no control over it for a short amount of time. Sorry, I'm not really playing that much. I'm just trying to explain everything to you. See, we got another car swap here, so... See, we can really just be annoying and transfer that guy. I mean, the whole thing of Rumble is so chaotic, but it's so much fun, honestly. I didn't expect it to be this much fun. Okay, so we got another power-up, and this one is the magnet power-up, which I love. So basically, you can use this to magnet the ball along, as you saw. Just Tim got it as well, and we just team magneted it together. So this one's really nice. You can aerial dribble, do any dribble with it. And it's really useful. You can save the ball. It is a little bit like a power-up called the plunger, but we haven't got to quite yet. The plunger is one of my favorites. It's right behind the spikes. I hope Tim can hear me. Tim, can you hear me? Oh, no, there we go. We disconnected off of Discord. All right, let's see what we get here. So we got another freeze. I'm going to freeze it right there for some reason. I've seen people freeze it literally in the goal and get like a great save. Okay, so that's spikes. That what that guy just got is spikes, and it's basically you can hold onto the ball, and if you can't aerial dribble or dribble anything, well, spikes is your way to go, because it won't let go and you can just carry it along. That person didn't really do anything fancy, but he carried it. Okay, yeah, so we're having problems with the Discord, which we'll fix up by the other game. So let's see what he's going to do, and let's see what other power-up we get. Hopefully we get something else, something a little bit different. Maybe the tornado, or we can use the punching glove a little bit better there. But Tim already used it. Oh, so there we go. That person's using the strong ability, and he punched me, basically. And they're both actually using it. So they've got their roid hits. Oh, I've gotten the strong one again. So let's see if I can just go touch someone. Also, you're a little bit faster using this ability. Not much, but just a tiny bit. Let's see if I can just go touch someone. Oh. Okay, well, two people got the tornado, so it's a little chaotic around here now. Alright. This is Rumble. It's Rumble in a little bit there. Jeez. Oh, look. My favorite. Hopefully no one scores. Plunger time. Oh, it was really close. But we're gonna plunger it over there. Oh, someone's plundering it back. Oh wow, that was such a nice shot. So basically, I tried to plunger it away, it didn't work, he plundered it back, and then he boxing gloved it over there. So honestly, rumble can lead to some pretty nice combos, and some things I've seen happen are really, really cool. I've gotten shots that are like 250 kph, and it's just really fast, it's completely unblockable, and it's pretty cool. Okay, so we got the magnet again. I don't know if we're gonna get all the power-ups in this game somehow.
Oh,
can you
hear back.
Me now? Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know what happened.
Yeah, I haven't got Spike yet. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I've only gotten a couple things. I haven't really got.
Oh, I had freeze. That was a bad decision because you were back.
Yeah. Anytime I try to dribble it, I swear to God, someone always steals it from me.
You want to get that aerial dribble with the magnet?
I've gotten everything down besides Spike's Tornado, and I think that's it. There's in total 11 power-ups. Oh, and Kick. The boot. Not Kick, boot. A little fun fact about boot, and it's if you boot someone at the same time they boot you. Oh, I got spikes. The boot gets canceled out. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Did you already deploy your spikes?
I know. No, I didn't. Oh my god, can you let it?
It's gonna.
Oh, I missed. That was just.
It's okay, I got a tornado, which is pointless.
Okay.
Come on, stay up, ball.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, I tried.
But you got to almost see everything there. We're going to play one more game, and then after that, that will be the end of the video. So they put a lot of things in Rumble. Oh, look, I got a chef's hat. Great. That's really what I wanted. Put a lot of things in Rumble, which is really nice. The couple new maps, and I think we just disconnected from the Discord again?
We're back. That's weird. Yeah, you cut out.
Okay, I don't know what's going wrong. Maybe it's the recording system. I don't know. It may just be my college internet not working so well. It is getting fucking hot in my room because there's no air condition. Because I had it. Not air condition, but there's no air. Oh, also on the training gear, names are black. It's a little minor detail. I don't think that really matters to anyone. Alright, I'm going to put my fan on low so I don't die of heat. I hope you guys don't mind. It shouldn't really be loud in the background. Do you hear it, Tim? Or is it? Or is Tim just not there? Tim? No, he's not there. Okay, so we're gonna get into our second game of Rumble, and hopefully we should get the rest of the power-ups that we did not get, because I never had a game where I actually have missed power-ups before. Usually you get pretty much all of them at least once. Okay, oh, this is one that I missed too. The grappling hook. So this one, basically you shoot it and it pulls you towards it, and you're gonna basically guaranteed hit. It's very good for disarming spikes, and it's just a lot of fun. For, you know, if you do a little bit of an aerial dribble and it gets far away from you, you can go back at it. Well, and then here I got my tornado, so I can just fly people far up in the air, which is pretty nice. The tornado is a little bit random. Sometimes you'll score on yourself and things like that. But it's pretty nice. It can throw cars up into the air and just basically cause chaos, which this whole mode is. Something I think would be a lot of fun is actually a ranked chaos mode. I know, like, some people may think, like, oh, why put that in ranked? It's just completely random and all luck. But there is some little bit of skill to it. And I just think it would be a lot of fun to have it as a ranked game, to see people actually seriously play it and see what people can get ranked in Rumble. Because it's not like you're playing on any weird maps or anything like that. Oh, look, I got spikes. No, Tim. Okay, let's see. Oh, my teammate hit me. So, oh, there we go. A little bit of concentration there, but I got it in. So that's Spike, see? You can do whatever you want with it. Pinch it on the ground, gets a little glitchy, but
can you hear me now?
Yes, I can hear you now, Tim. Look at that. I've gotten tornado, spikes, and grapple. So now I just need boot.
Whoops. I wasn't going because I was tabbed out.
Maybe I'll just, if I don't get boot, I'll tell you when someone else gets boot and you can see it, or when someone else boots me, because I'm sure I'm going to get booted. Alright, freeze time. Well, I'm just going to leave it here for a little bit. I've gotten a ridiculous amount of freezes. Oh, that was a really nice play. He almost got it. I keep a good.
Did you mention the thing about the Batmobile and the grappling hook? It becomes a Batarang?
Oh, no, I forgot to. Okay, so another thing. Thank you, Tim. The Batmobile, when you use the grappling hook with it, it becomes a, like a little, you know, Batman's little thing that he throws. What is that? What are the...
I think it's called a Batarang, but Batarang? It's random. I don't think it's every time. I think just some of the time.
Okay, well, we some of the time.
Try the Batmobile.
Yeah. You get the Batarang, and it just shoots the Batarang at the ball, and you use it. It's just a cool little, like, Easter egg in a way. Right, I would call that an Easter egg. Oh, there's yeah. the boot. See, there we go. I just booted that guy all the way over there. Maybe I should have waited a second to explain it. Basically, you just kick someone away. It's pretty good on offense. No. It can be pretty good both ways, actually. Oh, my favorite.
Yeah, opponent. Clear out a defender, or... So close.
You get such hard shots with the plunger, Jesus.
No.
I liked our magnet goal. I think it looked good. Oh my god, I got Mr. Strong again. Oh, he's got spikes. Oh, jeez. Spikes are a little bit OP, if you haven't been able to see. It's really hard to get them, because they can really go wherever they want. The ball's just going to stick to them. Especially when they have the ball stuck to the back of their car, because then it's even harder, because then you got to hit the back.
Hard to hit it, yeah.
It does get a little glitchy with the ground sometimes as well. And oh. Also, if there's less than 10 seconds in the game, you will get your power-up in whatever time is left, which is also pretty cool. I think that's pretty much everything that's come out in Rumble. I mean, the new items are from the Dominus GT to the Roadhog XL to the Tsumi GT, is it? Or the... It's GTX or something like that. I don't know.
Oh my gosh. I like missed that.
There's a whole bunch of decals. There's the special moving decals. There's a couple wheels. And I believe there's only two boost trails, right?
There should be, because there's the polygon. Or polygonal, that's what I'm using right now. And then there's that weird, like, shape one. Yeah. And there's also the pixelated fire. So there's at least three. There might be more.
And I have a feeling they'll add more crates and more things to it as time goes. The drop hope. Rate's really slow, so the chances of you getting everything pretty quick is hard. And also, there are trading forms for it, so you can trade. Oh my god, I hope this guy with the tornado almost helped me score.
And Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That was like, in.
See what I mean about the tornado? It is very random and can end up working really well or scoring on yourself. In that instance, it worked pretty well for them. I'm really hoping at the end of this game, I'll get another crate. Even though I highly, highly doubt it, but we'll see.
Yeah.
Hopefully you'll get one, Tim. Cause you haven't got
one. I know. Be nice.
Where am I going?
At least I finally got something I could use with my car, and not a Merc or a Kumi skin. Waiting. I shouldn't have waited.
Transported that person for some reason. Oh. Why'd you punch it all the way over there?
Well, I was trying to punch it the other way, but I had the crazy wheels. We're circling like in the exact same pattern.
Yeah, that's what we usually do. Oh, also, we want to say that we are doing... Oh, jeez, I have the spikes. We are doing, what is it, a test?
Come on! Oh, I can feel it. A test with the max number of people on a dedicated server.
So if you'd want to be a part of that, comment down in the description. In the description, comment down below in the comment section, and let us know, and we will get back to you. And if I have you on Steam, we'll for sure have you get back to you and stuff. And it'll be even more helpful if you're part of the Rocket League mods Discord and stuff like that, because then you'll be around when we do it, and more info will come when we know the exact time and date and everything like that about it.
Ow!
I think that's pretty.
That was a nice shot.
It was a nice placement.
I was too busy. I was distracted because that guy got demoed in front of me.
I see. And sorry if I sound a little bit sick right now. It's just because I am sick, but... There's no other way to put it. I feel like shit, but it's okay.
Well, I like that kickoff, even though it was useless. And gave them that goal. But if you watch my kickoff, it looked really cool.
Alright, well, let's see.
That's what matters.
Alright.
I at least got a piece of it.
Oh, and also I'll be making a montage for 2,000 subs, just to, you know, I think every like 1,000 until we get to 10,000, or until we get to 5,000, and then every, then 5,000 to 10,000, then 10,000 to 20,000, I'll have like an official montage, and then maybe in between those, depends, you know, being optimistic here on just like a little schedule. I think things can change, and I will let you know. But you know, I'm gonna try to come out with montages every so often. This one should be a little bit longer. I did a lot of clips, just kind of sitting there.
Oh no, he got it.
I plunged it.
Your plunger doesn't do anything, Spikes.
I wish it did. I yanked it. Like,
yeah, I jumped too late.
I was just hoping that the spikes would work.
The plunger would stop it, yeah.
Is he using the Paladin? Is that what the name of that car is?
I think so. Oh, not a standard. Oh boy.
People are asking me where I was in history class. I didn't go.
Slacking.
I just didn't deal well. I didn't deal well enough. And it doesn't
take. Alright, 30 seconds to score equalizer. No, don't tornado it. No, he tornadoed it. It's getting in front of goal. So close. And I didn't get a useful power up at the end.
I got a boot. Alright, well, basically, that's everything about the Rumble update. I hope you guys liked the video, and I hope it told you a little bit what's in it. It's a really fun update, and it probably is my favorite one so far. The two maps they added are really great, and I love them. The Octagon, maybe not so much, but the two other ones are really nice. And just to know that they're normal maps so that you play in ranked and stuff are great. Because really, that Dawn variant is so nice. Both of them are just great. The whole crate system, I kind of actually like. It's not really like CSGO. It's a lot different. But it's really nice, and all the stuff that they have in there, I do like when it comes to like my car. And also, this is how you trade, apparently. Tim, what are you trading? Apparently, Tim invited me. You think you just click on their name and you just press trade here?
Yeah, you can just click on it at the bottom.
Fine, take fucking frostbite. Take.
I do not. I don't.
You know, take.
I have to keep one heart.
Oh, I was gonna.
Here. Oh, I can't trade my keys yet.
I was gonna do that too. take this. Take that. You know. Take the pigeon hat. Take a rubber ducky. Take one of these. Take some of these.
Captain's hat.
No, I like.
Oh, whoa! There is. I thought it like. When does it max out?
No. Does it max out? I don't think it maxes out. Take these. That.
Oh, you're right. It doesn't.
No.
Yeah, you could trade your entire inventory for something.
Basically, that's how trading works. So I'll tell you. It's just invite to trade, and that's how it works. Anything that you need to say, Tim, or is that it?
Oh, I was gonna. There's one more feature that you didn't mention that I just thought about.
What is it?
The in-menu chat, if you're in a party.
Yeah, and then here, you can press down here, and you can say. Anything that you
or
want.
That.
And also, it will come up in your chat log on in a game, which is pretty neat. So, basically, that's all the features that there are. If you didn't know any, and I told you, that's great. I hope it helped you in some way. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. This has been Epic Eclipse and Tim, and we will see you guys in the next one.
See ya.